Timothy Hutton shouldn't trust Joe Pantoliano. Cosa Nostra. Timothy Hutton writes columns about gangsters, so he takes Joe Pantoliano's ex-gangster story and sells it to Hollywood, who decide to make a movie out of it while Timothy Hutton hangs out with some stripper that he met, who he strings along with promises of secrecy while Pantoliano unravels everything with his persistent vices. Worth watching for a movie within a movie.
Sarah? Sarah, wait!
No! I can't! Not if you don't want me anymore!
I do. I swear that I do.